Malta's Bay. It's a cluster of small seaside towns with a wide range of accommodation. It's a good place for sightseeing across Malta and Gozo. It is definitely one of the most popular tourist resorts.